Yeah, man, and then like with this comedy thing, I'm meeting famous people. Like recently, a couple days ago, I was walking down the street and I met LeBron James. I was like, oh shit, LeBron, what's up, man? Can I get change for $1? He gave me 75 cents and was like, you know, dog, I don't do the fourth quarter.